Do I like, how do I get the tea leaves out?
You don't have to, just drink it.
Just drink them with the tea leaves?
They won't come out.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Probably.
How much do you think this would be?
$6.
You can choose the American meal or the Taiwanese meals.
I would choose Taiwanese meal.
这是虫虫，嘿嘿。其实我今年24岁，12年在台湾，12年在美国。我真心觉得说我两边的文化有一点了解，然后非常能接受。所以呢，今天我要来做一个交换，让我老公和我妹夫来交换他们一天的饮食，看看他们会是什么反应。那我妹夫是一个完全没有去过台湾的人，然后我老公他是对美国的了解并不深，因为他喜欢吃台湾菜，所以呢，今天让他们交换一下，看看他们的感觉是怎么样，好不好 ？Go！ 我现在要把这个培根炒起来，然后等一下要做成一个培根鸡蛋，好鸡蛋，哈哈。阿弟，我是不是也是 level 10？
库珀，嗨，我是库珀。嗨嗨，我是 Eric 库珀。
Yes，
库珀 ，Eric。
嗨嗨，我是 Eric。
已经认识了，
okay.
已经认识了。
好，那你今天Hello, baby。
哦，嗨嗨，我是小 baby。
嗨嗨，我是虫虫。
虫虫
，OK。OK， What are you eating for breakfast, honey？
蛋饼，培根起司蛋饼加冷泡茶。
Oh, what are you eating for breakfast,
Kubo? I'm eating a sourdough breakfast sandwich from Dunkin' Donuts and delicious iced coffee.
What's in the sandwich?
Bacon, cheese, and egg.
Bacon, cheese, and egg. That's what's in your dumpling.
That's right.
You get the memo, bro.
So, first things first, how much did this cost?
$7.06.
$7.06?
Yeah, for both.
Okay. And then how much would you say, in Taiwan, how much was your cost?
大概。这个大概30块，这个大概30块。
How much would you pay for this meal in America?
$5.
$5? Okay.
For the whole meal?
Or like $5 for the 蛋饼 and then one
maybe like $1 for the tea. Yeah.
Cool. Okay.
So $6. So they're about the same price then. Yeah. Okay. Mm-hmm. In Taiwan, this would probably be about like $2.
Oh wow.
Dollars. Yeah. Anyway, is that yummy? What are you doing? are you hungry too? So.I don't want you guys to eat your own breakfast, so today we are switching.
Oh,
yeah!
Trying something new today.
There you go, okay? Mm-hmm. So I want you to say, 蛋饼.
蛋饼.
Yeah, there you go, okay.
And this?
酸面包.
Sourdough.
酸面包的培根.
酸面包.
起司蛋吐司.
Okay.
Did you make this?
Yes, I made it all by myself, and it tastes fantastic, I think. So you can dip it in the, this is thick soy sauce.
Thick soy sauce?
Yeah.
I'm just gonna eat it with my hand.
Okay. Do you like it, Eric?
Yeah.
You do?
But the bread is kind
of thick. Every time he says, that means no.
I like it, but I'm not really used to like thick bread.
Oh, okay.
You know,
the bread's too heavy, right?
Our sandwich is like very thin bread,
yeah.
You know?
Yeah. What do you think?
It's very good. It tastes just like that, almost. Uh-huh. But it's less bread. I don't even know what this is. What is this like?
Flour.
Flour, okay.
Flour and egg.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, it tastes like that, less bread, and obviously more soy saucy.
Okay, how about the coffee? What do you think of the coffee?
Coffee's good.
Yeah? And then how about your tea? Do you like tea?
Do you drink like tea?
So this cold brew is, we put it in the fridge last night.
It's oolong.
Okay. There's tea leaves in it.
Yeah.
This is the traditional way of drinking tea.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Do I like, how do I get the tea leaves out?
You don't have to, just drink it.
Just drink them with the tea leaves?
They won't come out.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Probably.
Oh, it's so good.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's really good.
So do you think you would order this breakfast when you go to Taiwan with us?
Oh yeah, yeah? For sure.
What would you rate this breakfast? 1 to 10?
7 out of 10 shabbos.
7 out of 10 shabbos.
Okay, and what do you rate this breakfast on?
I would give 7.
Seven?
Mm-hmm. I would change the bread though, cause like I can't.
To like less, not sourdough, like regular bread?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, so if it was regular bread, you would really enjoy it?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
And they both got caffeine in there.
This is really good though.
Mm-hmm.
I like this a lot.
Okay, so see you next time for lunch.
吃呀。
我们现在要做的是肉燥饭，这是我老公最爱吃的午餐，所以我们就做给他吃。这是我婆婆的食谱，一定很好吃。接下来我们要包香。接下来我们要炒个高丽菜，刚刚好吧？先爆香。So, Cooper, what are you eating?
Oh, I'm ready for my
delicious
double.
Is that a must order?
I have to.
Yes, it's a double.
That's the best thing there.
And a milkshake, and a chocolate milkshake. This was like a classic American lunch.
Yes.
This is like all American, like,
I'm gonna go pledge allegiance
to the flag. Like, you know.
Yes.
Okay, what are you eating, Eric?
Classic Taiwanese lunch.
Okay, what is it?
Braised pork rice with cabbage and eggs.
Eggs, okay.
Boiled eggs.
Boiled eggs. Why are they brown?
They are brown because
they're... I'm just asking what Cooper's thinking.
because they're braised in soy sauce.
Braised in soy sauce. Perfect.
Yeah. But I don't think we're doing like a very good job with eggs because they're not entirely brown.
I'll try it.
Okay. Yeah. And then there's no Taiwanese lunch without cabbage.
Yeah.
I mean, there is obviously, but...
But cabbage is a must. What's this stuff here?
Pork. Ground pork.
So, but you know how in America, like all the pork is like skinny meat?
Right.
But this is not.
It's not. Okay.
No.
Okay, like pork belly.
Yeah, basically. Yeah, exactly. Okay.
And
then this is my absolute all time favorite. Like, I could drink 1,000
of these. A juice box of tea.
Yes, it is. And it's so good. It's good with milk. It's good by itself. Like, it's just fantastic.
All right.
You guys ready?
Yes.
Now,
I'm ready.
Just like breakfast.
No.
Yes. Gotta switch.Switch it up.
My beloved In-N-Out.
Ta-da! So you have to take each bite with rice, otherwise it's going to taste kind of salty.
Okay.
No, look at that.
Oh.
Hamburger.
Hamburguesa. That's how you say it.
A double-double.
Go ahead.
Oh, this is good.
You like it?
It's like sweet.
It's fantastic,
I wasn't expecting it to be sweet.
This is good burger.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Is this your first In-N-Out?
Yeah, ever.
Really?Oh my gosh, this is iconic. I can smell it from here and I'm just like, my eyes are watering, my mouth is watering, like I'm just like, please.
Want a bite?
I want both. I want all of it.
This is so good.
Yeah, you like it?
This is very good.
So,
this I like the cabbage.
This is normally, like you can buy this anywhere, this meal, like all over the place, but it's also like a home staple. Like it's one of those comfort foods.
Mm-hmm.
And I feel like hamburgers are not really comfort foods,But they're one of those things that's like, I could always go for a hamburger, right? How much do you think this would be?
$6.
$6?
Based on the other one that we did.
Okay.
That one was $2 and this was gonna be $6.
Okay, what do you think about this?
This is whole meal?
Yeah.
I think it's gonna be $11.
No, it's probably like $8, right?
Yeah, $8 or $9.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that's $2.50.
Really?
Yeah.
That's so cheap.
I know, right? And then with this, it's gonna be, these are like $15 at 7-Eleven. So yeah, basically like two quarters.
So $3 for the
whole thing.
Really? Yeah, $3 for the whole thing. Pretty crazy, right?
Why is it so cheap over there?
I know, it's fantastic, isn't it?
Yeah.
This is very good.
It is, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Are you able to eat the whole meal?
Yeah.
Yeah? So what do you rate this meal?
8.5.
Whoa. Okay, what do you think?
I would say 9 out of 10 because it's really healthy and it's really good though.
Mm-hmm.
It seems really healthy, but also delicious.
Yeah.
So 9 out of 10.
For health, for appearance, for everything.
Yeah.
好，那午餐差不多了，我们等一下晚餐见哦。这个晚餐已经好吃到爆炸，就完全闻到这个味道就会想要跑过来吃。那这个是嫩煎的鸡腿排，然后花椰菜，椒麻的干拌面。OK， 晚餐时间到了。我的天哪！真的都很香，我超想吃。你刚刚有吃一口？
有这个面，
偷吃，
这个面超
好吃，我可以哦。
椒麻超香。
Okay, so this is the American All Out Buffalo Wings from Wingstop.
Right.
The man, the head honcho. How do you feel?
So delicious.
It looks so good. Yeah. So we've got barbecue, Korean spicy, Louisiana dry rub, I'm guessing. And then spicy.
Yeah.
Okay. And then you pair it with ranch dressing and what is that?
Ketchup.
For the fries?
For the fries.
Oh, okay. 那你现在这一盘是什
么？椒麻干拌面，香煎鸡腿，然后还有花椰菜。
花椰菜，香煎鸡腿，
突然忘记
干拌面
中文。
哇，你。
没事，OK。
Coco，你是台湾人吗？OK。 So, are you ready to swap?
I'm ready.
Okay, how much is this? How much is all this?
Maybe like for one person, this is like variety, maybe $12.
Yeah. Okay, how about this?
This is about, I would say about 80 NT.
70, 80 NT?
70 to 90 NT.
Okay, that's like $3.
Oh, wow.
First of all, this is instant noodles.
Okay.
Yeah, Taiwan's instant noodles are like the best.
Okay.
Every Taiwanese meal has one of two things, rice or noodles.
Okay.
Always vegetables, always a meat.
I like noodles.
Yes.
Here.
Let's swap it up. Okay, so the noodles have a little kick, but they're so good.
Oh, I like spicy though.
Oh. Do you like it?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
These are good.
They're fantastic. You know how in jail, they give you like a last meal?
Oh, this is
that's what you want for the last kind meal.
Of that's what I would want for my last meal, but like with the side of the noodles.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm.
Like no I could fries. Swap out, yeah, the fries for these noodles. Mm-hmm. That is the perfect fusion food.
I love it.
These are really good.
Mm-hmm.
I like these noodles. And they're instant.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Okay, how many shabais out of 10 do you give this?
8.6 shabais out of 10.
8.6?
Yeah.
Okay, what is the 1.4 missing? Like, what would make this meal fantastic to you?
Steak instead of chicken.
Steak? Okay.
The chicken's very good, but steak instead of chicken.
What do you rate this meal, honey?
8.
8? Mm-hmm. This is definitely like a 10 meal. I don't know what he's talking about.
What would make it better?
Some carbs, not fries.
So swap
different
out
carbs?
The fries
for the noodles.
Definitely.
Yeah.
That would be a good. Great meal. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I agree.
Some veggies.
Yeah, you need vegetables with mm-hmm. that. Otherwise,
but this is very good.
Tomorrow is not gonna be fun. Okay.
The noodles are so good.
So like, does this mean you're ready for a trip to Taiwan?
I'm ready.
You're ready?
Yeah.
Let's do this. Let's go! Now, oi! Xiaoba boy!
Xiaoba!
Xiaoba! Very bad.
How? Big one. Final thoughts. What are they?
Oh, the food was so good today.
So good.
Yeah. Emily always says that she misses the food in Taiwan, and I can tell why. Because it's really good, and she said it's always so cheap, so.
Yeah.
Very affordable.
Very affordable, yeah.
Do you wish there was like a small Taiwan here in Tucson, so you could just get all the food?
Yeah. So now that I have Eric here, he can make the food every day.
Small Taiwan.
One small
yeah,
Taiwan.
We are kind of small.
Small Taiwanese boy makes large American man food from Taiwan.
What are your final thoughts?
My final thoughts are, I like the coffee.
Oh,
coffee.
I like the cold brew tea.
Yeah, so and then good. I like the burger.
Okay.
And then I like the fries and the barbecue chicken.
Wait, which fries? The burger fries?
No, not the burger
the
fries.
The wing fries.
The wing fries.
Okay. What was your favorite meal of the day?
Lunch.
Lunch?
Yeah.
What'd you have for lunch?
The rice and the pork, and I had the sweet box tea, like the Capri Sun tea.
Capri Sun tea, yeah. That's fantastic. Okay.
It's like sweet tea, but it's not like, it's like milky sweet, not like sugar sweet.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
How about you? What was your favorite meal of the day?
In-N-Out.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Last question is, what is the meal that you would eat all the time, no matter what? Like, I just need this meal. You can choose the American meal or the Taiwanese meals.
I would choose Taiwanese meal. The noodles and chicken.
And the wings,
chicken.
Right?
No, and the chicken.
喜欢我们这支影片的话，可以下方留言告诉我们说你下次的交换要看什么样的东西哦。然后呢，请记得要帮我们按赞、分享、订阅，别忘记一定要订阅。谢谢哦，拜拜。